Everybody's talking about Lucas Matthysse, that people are avoiding him.
Maidana.
That nobody's calling him out.
Yeah, but at 147 we have Maidana, so.
I would love to call Lucas Matthysse out, but it will never happen because of the fact that Golden Boy in top rank.
But if he was the same.
If he was in top rank, I would have already fought him before I fought Rado again. I would have fought him again. Fuck. Dude, he's a human. He's human. He's be like I believe. He seems like I sleep. Who gives a fuck? He's a machine.
He
I'm a fucking machine too. Who
shits. He fucking pees everything.
Yeah, so it's the same shit. Everybody's scared of him, but.
Maidana's not scared of him either. He told me he'll fight him.
Exactly. If he was with top rank, I would already signed the contract. Hey, Robert, I would have told Cameron ready. Let's make this fight happen already. Let's give
you want to fight the best.
Man, I want to prove my fucking will. I want to prove my balls and show everybody that I do have balls and I can take a punch.
Roberto Anaya again. Will you have Victor Pacias spar with Brandon to prepare for Pacquiao?
Victor Pacias quit fucking.
He didn't
make weight.
Russian.
Yeah, no, that, but he quit for making weight.
He didn't want, no, he didn't
no, from the other guy, he didn't make
he
a pound.
Didn't, he, didn't want to, he didn't want to spar Mikey at featherweight. Because Mikey was fighting Juanma. He didn't want to spar Mikey.
And he's going to want to spar me for 40 seconds. Oh, man, I'll eat that guy alive and shit him out.
Nora, you're the best boxing trainer. Keep up the good work.
That's not a question. That's a question.
That's a statement.
Thanks.
Did you say Nora?
No. Looks like a guy.
Oh, shit.
Nora, usually it's a girl's name. It means light, I think, in Arabic.
Don't look like a girl.
But.
Does Danny Garcia have the power to hurt Lucas Matthysse? And does he have the skills to beat Matthysse?
I don't think he's got the skills to beat Lucas Matthysse. He might have the power. We don't know. Has Matthysse been tested in his chin?
No.
Maybe haven't even been tested.
No, he hasn't been hit.
So he might have the power to beat.
I give that fight a 50-50.
Right?
That's
right?
A 50-50 fight. Yeah. That's a big fight, though.
Because I don't think he's got the skills to beat him, but he might have the power.
I give that fight a 50-50, man. I give that fight a really good fight. It's going to be a good one. So
but how did Lucas Matthysse lose the two fights? I know very controversial, but the two losses.
I don't even remember.
Devin Alexandra
them,
and Jab Judah, right?
He got robbed, right?
Yeah,
robbed.
They say he got robbed.
By Devin Alexandra in St. Louis.
Yeah.
That's what they say he got robbed. Right? And then Zab, I don't know where.
Zab in New Jersey.
New Jersey.
But he got robbed, they say, in Arnold.
That's when he sparred you before he went to fight.
Yeah,
Zab.
Yeah.
I didn't see those fights.
Very controversial.
Lee Thornton, if Matthysse beats Garcia, who do you think would win between him and Broner?
If Matthysse, I think. Damn, fuck. I don't know. I would probably bet Brandon because I know he's gonna say Matthysse. I would probably say Broner beats Matthysse.
I have to go with Lucas Matthysse.
Yeah, I
have to go with Lucas Matthysse.
How did you know?
Huh?
How did you know?
I know Brandon.
No. I think Lucas Matthysse beats him.
Yeah.
I think so. I think he knocks him out.
Fight.
I think it'll be a good fight.
Like that fight.
Like, I'm very excited by seeing Lucas Matthysse and Garcia. Because that's a 50-52. I don't know who to go with on that one.
They're saying maybe Zab Judah, Danny Garcia rematch.
I know, that's what they're saying. Now they're avoiding Matthysse.
So they're avoiding Matthysse. Because if you would have seen the picture on that day when Lucas won, whatever, when he beat Peterson, Danny's face, his jaw dropped.
Maybe he was looking at someone else.
Nah, his jaw is shocked, dude. He's like, I gotta fight that guy next. So,
have you ever had that feeling?
No, fuck no. I'm like, yes, bring him.
Robert, have you ever had that feeling when you fought?
No.
No, you didn't care who you fought?
Not really.
Corrales didn't bother you?
He wasn't what he turned out to be. At first, they didn't know, you know, that was his first world title. He was undefeated, but still wasn't what he turned out to be. You know?
Yeah.
I thought I was going to win. Easy. Fuck me up.
But you were winning.
Yeah, you were winning.
I was winning.
You were making it. David C., do you think Adrian Broner's height will be a problem for him against better competition?
His height?
Yeah, his.
Because he's not that tall, right? Yeah, but, you know. All the guys moving up from 140 are probably his same height, and they're all moving up to ultra weight, so it's the same guys. I think they're gonna have a problem with the height.